These antique tin ceiling tiles from the late 1800s were blasted dry at low pressure to keep them in pristine condition. This slider bench from the 1950s got stripped down for a new paint job, and now it's ready to host another 70 years of conversations and memories. This 1965 Ford van was stripped wet to avoid warping the long panels. Now it's ready for new paint.